winter camp, and to be honest, I feel really good. Yesterday was the best day. We got love letters and kind of, you know, combined all the energy together, came very strong as a tribe.
Oh, it's going hard.
try your best, try your best.
Okay, yeah, so there's my wife, Sass, and my dog, Romeo.
Oh, she's so pretty.
Dear Makito, what to say to you? You are so special, my darling.
I'm missing your smile, your laughter, and your daily stories.
Romeo is missing his wrestling buddy, but we are keeping each other company while you're away and still loving life.
Dear Eileen, it goes without saying, I am so incredibly proud of you. I miss you so much, but I couldn't be happier or more excited for you. I can't see.
Hello, my babe, my love, my one and only. I will try and write this letter with not too many teardrops.
Bless.
Oh, Ferris, there isn't a minute that goes by where I'm not thinking of you and wondering how you're doing out there. You have all of our love and support, and we couldn't be prouder of you.
This smells like my husband. It's his aftershave.
And these are my kids.
Oh, they look like you so much, don't they?
Oh my God, this was the best day ever.
You are so where you are meant to be, and it's all fine here, so don't worry.
Hi, handsome.
My girlfriend, she always calls me handsome, and just to read it, I can hear her voice. Yours now and always, May.
I understand there may be moments where you feel down or homesick, but remember that you are always in my thoughts. Every minute of every day. It was so nice this afternoon to turn off all the bloody strat chat and listen to everyone's beautiful stories and beautiful letters and see all these emotions come out and everyone crying. And I think it just really united us as a group and reminded us that this is just a game. So I think it really refreshed everyone in a way. It was harder for some than others, but I think it really brought us together as a group.
Who's this?
That's John. That's Karaoke John.
Lucky you don't have to choose between a phone call and food, because I know you would have chosen feed.
I didn't say that.
The house smells much better now, and I have finally cleared the floors of your bin bags and chip bags. Ladies, all you beautiful women out there, I swear, my room's not as bad as my brother makes it out to be.
Yes, the Cowboys are doing well. Woohoo!
I have been manifesting good-looking, strong men to be your alliances in the game. And if you bring one home as your husband, we won't be mad.
Love your wifey, man. And that's the big fat lips.
Yay!
I don't even know your guys' families, but I cried for every single one because I understand the love that you guys have for your family. That's my mum. Hi, mi amor. I miss you so much. It's like a little restart button for your heart, man. I feel like it's day one again. I'm so proud of everything you do in life and how happy you live it. Stay blessed, mi amor.
We're all so fierce in what we're doing and we're ruthless, but at the end of the day, I look at Kitty, I look at Jaden, I look at Ferris, and it means so much to see them in such a joyful, emotional state. Yeah, it was bliss.